Welcome to Roads Untraveled.
You dick.
What?
You fucker. Don't you wanna tell me your name? Feels like you got a lot to say. See you looking my way. Been waiting for you all day. Telling me you're one of a kind.
Alright you guys, so we are in Chilliwack right now. We just got gas. We're in the tundra. And we're gonna go, like, we're basically trying to find a good place to just kind of like pull off, get out, enough like away from the roads where we can actually just like start shooting guns and stuff and do a little bit of off-roading. So we got Roy in the back, who's sitting back there, not right now, but they'll be here in a second. Roy's ghost, we got Levi's ghost, and we got Jesse's ghost, then we got Ulrich driving. And then yeah, we got a little bit of camera, a little bit of beef jerky, a little bit of coffee, a map. Yeah, that's basically all we need. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy this video. This is kind of a little departure from our normal stuff. No sports cars in this one, but we figure, you know, it's winter, we're in Canada, and we're gonna have a good time. So I hope you guys enjoy it.
Oh, how's it going?
How was your Triple O's breakfast?
It was great.
That's good. A little trouble there.
Chopsticks.
All right.
What's up?
All right.
Where are the other McNuggets?
Oh, right there. Boom. Boom.
All right.
Welcome, we're here.
Traveled by most.
This is the first like actual off-roading Roads Untraveled video.
Really?
So welcome. Yeah. Ulrich's like, wow, this is like kind of tame, but let's do it.
Nah, we'll see. Think I should put it in four-wheel drive or just leave it in rear-wheel drive and just
see how far you drift. Drift it.
Oh wait, definitely turn.
Hey, wait, hold up.
Traction off.
Yeah. See, but as soon as you turn it back on,
it just cuts the power.
Yeah, and you don't go anywhere.
So you just need four traction off. Well, there we go. There's the torque. That's funny.
No trespassing.
Maybe.
Well, we'll just be like, oh, we didn't see there was snow on it.
We're on a logging road, it's fine.
Yeah, that's true.
I think that was for that little thing over there.
Private. Oh, that's in there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just glassing it. This is a good, like, rally stage, don't you think?
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking.
Oh yeah.
Understood.
Yeah, no kidding. It actually has some grip.
Oh, it's crabbing a little bit there.
Yeah, we're at a good elevation for sure.
Jess is like just wants to shoot something.
Yep.
Are we just gonna go fucking walking through the like the woods?
Yeah, if I find a place where we can like pull over kind of thing and just leave the truck. Is anyone down to just like go for a march?
I'm 100% down, yeah.
The only thing I have to worry about maybe is cougars and wolves.
Oh. Great!
Awesome. Those are even easier to shoot.
Where we see a cougar, we all just open fire. You want to have a fucking radio?
Jesus.
Are you going to try and do that?
It looks like, do you want to check? There might be tracks over there.
I think that's where we want to go.
There might be tracks, yeah. Dude.
If there's nothing here, then we could just literally park the truck here somewhere.
Yeah. Probably here.
Yeah, I'm not going to go in there because we'll get stuck there for sure.
Yeah, there's like kind of tire.
Oh god, we're already stuck.
No, we're not.
We got reversed, don't worry.
Wait, well,
park here, it's fine.
Alright, so we kind of hit like a big snowbank, but we're like far enough away from the highway. There's snow everywhere. This is good. It's nice and quiet. There's no cell service. That's like, I feel like an underappreciated thing in the lives of many.
Haha, chocolate milk.
You almost ran over my foot there, bud.
Whoa, don't get close to the truck.
All right, what do we got? What are we firing with today?
We got a Swedish 65 by 55. That is actually a Second World War rifle. And then
yeah, I know, but
it was sporterized by Husqvarna. And that stock sucked.
Oh, that looks really nice.
Yeah, so that stock that was on it sucked a lot. So then I had this custom stock put on it. Made from one piece of wood, dude. That's pretty cool.
That is sick. Yeah. Alright.
Jesse, what do you got going on? Jesse.
Yeah.
What's going on?
Well,
what's
mini this? Cross.
Mini crossbow, nice. I like it. It's got a scope. I was looking at it earlier. It looked a little like crooked, maybe.
Yeah, this thing hole, it kind of moves, but it doesn't really matter, really.
Nah, you're good.
And yeah, we're totally just like, this is Roy, this is Levi, and we're definitely just like along for the ride.
Definitely.
I've shot a gun like twice in my life.
Milk.
Oh, that's pretty intense.
Oh, yeah. So you just gotta like line it up just right with the thing. Pin goes in, pops out like that. Lock, safety's here, okay. Like that. And then you can shoot, but there's no bullets in there right now.
Glassing up this hill right here. This is what I'm shooting with right now.
Different weapon.
Yes.
Weapon of choice is the GoPro.
Oh, look at that. That, folks, is how you set up a POV.
Just glassing, dude.
Let's glass out this terrain here.
Levi, what do you think of Jesse's his feeling approach to this whole strategy?
His lack of vision hunting?
Yeah. Feeling is almost as good.
I think it's, you know, probably top three ways to hunt.
Sure, yeah.
Number one being vision.
Yes.
Number two being feeling.
Yeah.
Number three being hearing.
Okay, wait, when you light it, then I'm just gonna blow.
I love blowing things, dude. I'll blow you later if you want.
That's going in the video.
I think we're good.
Oh.
Nice snag.
I'm gonna finger this one in there.
Oh, Jesse's got the shit right there.
Oh, yeah.
Aw, Rick!
Atta boy.
Don't let that fire die on me, huh?
Trying, dude.
How's it dying, Rick? Did you get at least a photo of me, Marcus?
Nope.
Fuck. You didn't?
Oh.
Jesus. Fuck.
God damn.
Amber, don't touch the trigger, it'll shoot.
Okay, trigger's ready to shoot. No safety,
yeah.
Eh?
Yeah, no safety. Fuck safety.
Look at these guys.
What's up, dude?
It's a weirdo.
Okay. I'm gonna fucking cover my ears now.
Not doing it. Fly louder if you're the one shooting it. Holy shit. Yeah, I'd wear ear protection.
Who else wants?
How are your ears?
Fuck yeah. Yeah. You don't notice as much actually when you're right here.
No, because it deafens you.
Yeah, so I can't hear anything.
Yeah?
No, I can't hear anything.
Marcus can't hear anything?
It's bloody loud.
Bloody loud.
Just, and that's like a small gun, Ulrich, because that's like a small, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. This is one of the smallest ones we have.
I mean, yeah, when you look at it, it's not much bigger than like the pellet gun.
Oh my god!
Was not ready.
Chamber. Ulrich, why is your shirt off?
It's not that cold, dude. Go ahead and shoot, bud.
You're good.
Yeah, you know that's really something.
Pretty great, eh?
I don't think we're gonna see a single animal.
No, yeah, me either.
Fucking mindset.
Well, here, we've got fucking five animals.
Like, we
right
can go
here.
To Walmart, go into Surrey, and just, like, walk around with some, like, a slingshot. And
I honestly, I'm really down.
I'm down for that, dude. Like, that would totally work. I know it would work. I walked, like, to within extreme. 6 feet of one, and then, like, we can just tell them we caught it up here.
We have the pictures to prove it. Yeah.
We got the footage, and then we just cut, and we got the rabbit.
Yes, it's like that video of, like, Oliver shooting with the shirt off, and then just, like, dead rabbit on the ground.
Snipe. Oh! Snipe show. All right! Man!
Okay, so I know the show's called Roads Untraveled, but this is actually, Levi pointed it out, it's probably the first road that's actually like pretty much untraveled that we've ever been on. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Not really any car stuff, but we'll jump back in the truck. It made it here. That's the car portion of it.
Yeah.
The Tundra made it.
Easily.
Yeah, easily.
Oh my
this
god.
This episode of Roads Untraveled brought to you by Toyota and the Tundra.
And Ulrich's dad.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you got it. Definitely brought to you by Toyota.
You want a real truck? Don't buy a Ford, bitch.
Alright you guys, well, Ulrich left me. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you guys enjoyed the little departure from our normal like features with big modified cars and stuff. I had a really good time. These are some of my best friends over here. And yeah, we're gonna go head back. Thank you, Ulrich's dad, Roy, for the truck, for the day. And yeah, we'll see you guys soon.